has found you at last. My protege. My friend. Our calculations were correct. The ephemeral equation is unbalanced. The Earth spins on a strange and terrifying new axis. And everywhere, unbridled consequence. The world is a wasteland of failures past. And yet, you must ride out into it, unafraid. Take this. It is hope. The very last of it. It is yours now. You were bold once. Be bold once more. Free yourself from this suffocating stillness. Fix your gaze on the horizon. And face the fearsome truth of the darkest dungeon. Indistinct and ill-lighted. No comfort awaits you here. The shackles of denial must be destroyed. I remember our first meeting on the steps of the university. A collegial handshake that would doom us both. Your insightful questions during my lectures gave me pause, and I recognized in you something of a kindred spirit. Despite our differences in age and position, we shared a keen fascination for archaeology, folklore, and, of course, occultism. The Crossroads, a place between places. Pride, more devastating than the horrors of 100 campaigns. Indiscriminate science stains the surgeon's hands. The road is yours to travel, but you are not alone. Let us hope their desperation can be eased. An unexpected find. The point of no return welcomes you with open arms. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. Suffering begins. Unexpected find. Push on to the inn. Rest and resupply await you. Rest tonight, under the mountain's unblinking gaze. Listen, practice, improve. Precious relics remind us of a time before the end. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. Consider your position. and plan accordingly. The tainted crop continues to spread its tendrils of rot and pestilence. Rancid crop grows unchecked and abhorrent. To reflect, remember, and reconcile. Chapter 1. The Good Student. Brilliant and bold, her unconventional theories created nothing short of a scandal in her fourth year. The mocking whispers and scornful glares of her peers and professors had an ironically invigorating effect upon her extracurricular experiments. The mysteries of the human body, of life and death itself, hovered just beyond her scalpel's reach. If only she could acquire a corpse of sufficient freshness. An elementary problem, is it not? Finish this quickly. malaise, measured and steady. Slow dissection, an unavoidable end. Though unpleasant in the extreme, this work is noble and necessary. Thank you. opportunity. Squandered. Mistimed, as directed. Is gone. Let it die. The loathing festers. If you hope to heal, you have chosen wisely. Tonics, tinctures, and remedies. The science of hope. They ate the rotten flesh of their animals. Then, still hungry, they turned upon themselves. Supplies this way, if you can make it. An impressive haul. Put it to good use. yourself. An opportunity squandered. Slow suffering begins. This wound, at least, has been tended to. This road cannot be walked alone. Fight through the fatigue. The slow suffering begins. Thank you. bear the flame, burning brightly for all the world to see. The loathing abates. Roaring heart does much for the weary body, even more perhaps for the restless soul. Will you press on into uncertainty, or claim what you can?